some kind of a match indeed. Bobby Heenan, Nick Bockwinkel, as I privately told Hulk Hogan, perhaps the darkest time is just before dawn. What a big match, very controversial in the opinion of many.
My entire career, one of the most frequent questions asked is, what was your toughest match? And until recently, there were several. But I can stand here unequivocally and tell the entire sports world that the match you just witnessed was my toughest. I felt like I was knocked out a couple of different times, only to come back from the stars and the blurriness. But I want you to know one thing. If Hulk Hogan, because you have left, you felt you humiliated yourself, you failed to get the job done, that's right. Because you did not get the job done. You knew you were going down when I had the sleeper, and you intentionally, right in front of 28,000 people in Stanley Blackburn, threw me over the top rope so you would not lose face. And you have now picked up your marbles, and you have gone home.
You know, he makes a big speech. I'm never going to wrestle here again. I'm this, I'm that. No one knows where he is. They can't find him. Right now, his mother's probably on her hands and knees trying to coax him out from under the bed. Floor's all wet from tears. He doesn't answer the phone. No mail to his home. No one can find him. He's hiding. Well, I don't blame you for hiding, Hogan. You were embarrassed. You came out there and gave 200%. You hit this man with everything you had, and you still did not leave the ring the champion of the world. And you never will, Hogan. You did the best thing you could have done was take off and hide. And I'm glad, and I'm going to speak for the family. I am personally glad we've seen the last of the incredible Hulk Hogan.
Well,
let me tell all the fine wrestling fans one last word. Hogan, I do now know something. Having gone through hell and the toughest match of my career with you, considered the most promising man in the world in this sport, I now know how to beat you. And if I ever get my hands on you again, if you think you were humiliated before because of what you failed to accomplish, you will be humiliated even more. Because I will take and accomplish the one thing that nobody else has done. I will defeat you, pin you, and beat you.
You better stay hiding, Hogan.
I thank you very much, gentlemen. Bobby Heenan, Nick Bockwinkel, comments...